So you have your null modem cable connected to this bottom one, which the front panel is connected to the temperature probes. Okay, so these probes here are connected to the bottom of the digital multimeter. The null modem cable is connected to this USB to RS-232 cord, which I'm then going to plug into my first USB port. So you can't see this next part in your video, but I have a live screen capture going. So we're going to open up NIMAX. Go to Devices and Interfaces. So that we have comps instrument, COM5. Double click on that. We're going to open Visa test panel. This also tells us that our COM5 is our temperature probe for the LabVIEW program. Okay, input, write, read, and that's good to go with no errors. Close this. I'm going to open up LabVIEW. But first, I'm going to plug in our second USB, to RS-232 cord. This means that we're plugging in our top digital multimeter, which is connected to our voltage probe. Okay, so I'm going to open NIMAX again. Devices, interfaces. COM6. My test panel. Okay, flow control. Xonox off. Input. Write. Read. No errors. We have connection. We can close this. Next, we want to open up LabVIEW. Going to open up our R versus T live plot.vi. Going up to this beautiful graph, but we're going to check our parameters first. So our temperature was COM5, and our voltage, which is our resistance here, is COM6. Okay, sample frequency should be 2, controlled current should be 0.1 amps, and everything else should be preset in order to go. So next, we're just going to focus on our graph. This will be the output to the screen. Okay, something like that. Okay, and then we just hit go. Boom. And to stop the program, all we do is just hit stop. Okay,